Hey guys, I have some interesting inside industry information regarding the future live-action film adaptation of the Borderlands game series. The Borderlands movie was announced as being officially underway and in development earlier this year. Back in February of this year, Gearbox, the developers of Borderlands, did a live presentation at the PAX East event. During that presentation, Randy Pitchford, CEO of Gearbox, brought Eli Roth out onto the stage and announced him as the choice for the film's director, and also went into further detail about the upcoming movie. They said that it is still in the works, they don't think it's gonna suck, and it is still in the very early stages of development. He went on to mention that the Marvel Studios will be producing it, and they also hired an acclaimed writer, Craig Mazin, to write the movie. These are all heavy hitters in the film industry, so there might be a chance that this could be really great. No cast or storyline details were mentioned, and as of today, they still have not officially announced any of that information. However, recently, articles have started to surface about the first possible actor they might be casting for one of the main roles. That got me curious, so I started to do some digging and I came across some inside industry information that confirms these rumors and also gives details about the storyline and setting for the Borderlands movie. I do have a buddy that's in the film industry that tipped me off to this source for this information, so shout out to them. So about 10 days ago, articles started to pop up, like Forbes magazine was saying that somehow Borderlands movie may land Cate Blanchett to play Lilith. Nothing was confirmed, but all the articles were talking about the rumor that was going around. Even the Borderlands Twitter account chimed in with eyeballs looking at a Variety.com article talking about this rumor. And this is kind of fitting because the Marvel Studios is who's going to be producing the Borderlands movie, and Cate Blanchett has worked with the Marvel Studios. She was the villain in the Thor Ragnarok Marvel movie. I wanted to see how Cate Blanchett would look as Lilith, so I did some face swapping, and this is what Lilith looks like right here. Then with some face swapping software, I was able to transform Lilith's face into Cate Blanchett's face, and that's who you see on the left right there. On the right, that's the original image of Lilith. So it gives you an idea of how Cate Blanchett could look after they transform her into Lilith. I think that she's gonna look really good and very believable as this character. I've seen a lot of mixed reviews about this possibility of her starring as this role. Let me know what you guys think down below. So again, it's been rumored at this point and no one is officially announcing that she has the role, but the sources that I have are confirming that yes, she does have the role and we will see her playing Lilith. And the source that I'm talking about is an inside industry publication. It's a newsletter that's meant only for the film and movie industry. It's called Production Weekly. This is a newsletter that is issued every Thursday and it's a very expensive subscription. This newsletter provides professionals working in the film and television industry with the most comprehensive production breakdown available. It helps people in the industry know what's going on with all kinds of different movies and television, and it allows them to seek out jobs with those different productions. So this newsletter pretty much has the most current information and data that's going on for all of these productions. So they produce a newsletter every Thursday, so there's a few every month, and I went back through all the archives to see when they first started to talk about Borderlands and what all they were saying. I looked at the archives over the last year, and the first mention of the Borderlands movie was this February 2020. It was Thursday, February 13th. This was the first time that they mentioned Borderlands and it being a feature film, and this information that they've posted here is actually from April 19th, 2018, so 2 years ago. So it's been in the very early stages of development for 2 years, and I think they had said that they had been wanting to make this movie for over 5 years. But it looks like 2 years ago they finally pulled the trigger and nailed down Arid Productions for the production company, and that is who is still on the project, and those guys are the ones that are head of the Marvel Studios. At that time, the status was that it was just in development, but the writers originally were very different. They still had Craig Mazin on the project, but they had two other people that are clearly not on the project now, Oren Uriel and James Bobbin. I couldn't find much on Oren Uriel, but I did find some information on James Bobbin. He's written things like some of the Muppets movies and Flight of the Conchords. But what is really interesting is the storyline that they have posted, and this is saying that this was what the original storyline was going to be 2 years ago. It reads, "The story depicts a bleak future in which an abandoned mining colony on a distant planet has created a lawless society. When a nearby star's gravitational pull unearths horrifying alien creatures hidden deep below the surface, the surviving colonists retreat to a vault rumored to contain advanced alien technology. So this is very different from the storyline of the Borderlands series. They're not talking about any kind of vault hunters or heroes in any way. They're just talking about a society that's trying to survive and might be fighting against what could be the Iridians. So it sounds like they wanted to take some of the basic ideas of the Borderlands series storyline and then spin it into something different. So another newsletter came out later that month, and the information changed a little bit. This issue was posted on Thursday, February the 27th, and the information is actually coming from February 13th, 2020. The status went from development to active development, and the producers and writers were updated as well. And Production Weekly said that this information was from 2013, and this information wasn't given out to the public until 2020, so Production Weekly had it 7 days early. They added producer Eric Feig, Randy Pitchford, and Strauss Zelnick. Eric Feig is the CEO of Pictures Art and was the co-president of Lionsgate. Randy Pitchford, obviously, CEO Gearbox. And then Strauss Zelnick is the CEO of Take-Two Interactive. This is where they announce Craig Mazin being the writer and only writer, and then the director being Eli Roth. One thing that did not change in this issue is the storyline. It's still saying that there's an abandoned mining colony that encounters some horrifying alien creatures, and to survive, they're trying to find a vault that hopefully has alien technology, and that filming is set to get underway later this year. The last and most recent issue is where we're getting a lot of new information about this film. On Thursday, May the 7th, they issued this newsletter, and they said that the information was from February 27th, which again is new information that they had but the public didn't have yet. One of the items that got added is one of the cast members, and they've got it listed as Kate Blanchett. Rumors about her potentially being in the movie didn't surface until May 5th, and Production Weekly had this information 8 days before that, and they're saying yes, she does have the role. They may not be confirming it to the public because they're waiting to fill the other roles before they announce the entire cast. Some more information was added about where you can contact the producers and writers if you're looking to be a part of the production, but one major thing that changed is the storyline. It went from that abandoned mining colony to kind of the official storyline that fits with Borderlands game series. It reads, Borderlands is set in the distant future in which four vault hunters travel to the distant planet Pandora to hunt down an alien vault, rumored to contain advanced alien technology. The hunters find themselves battling the local wildlife and bandit population, but ultimately attempt to stop the head of a private corporation army from reaching the vault first. Blanchett will take on the role of Lilith, one of the main protagonists in the game series, who is part of the Siren class, a group of women with incredible powers. Filming is set to get underway later this year. So that's pretty exciting. I'm glad to see that the storyline is going to be based very closely on the storyline that exists already. That means characters that we know and love, we're going to see portrayed on the big screen. I'm really excited to see who is going to be the next actor to fill some of these famous roles. With Kate Blanchett being such a big name and being confirmed as taking on the role of Lilith by Production Weekly, then who knows what big name actors they could get for the other roles. I'd love to see Ryan Reynolds as Handsome Jack. I'm glad to see that this is the storyline that they're going to go with. A lot of people will be able to relate to it instead of them doing like a spinoff with some abandoned mining colony. Also, I will say as a disclaimer that this is the information that is out there right now. They are at this point in development, and actors can change and storyline can change, but this is where they're at right now. But I'll definitely keep you guys updated if there's any more information that's posted by Production Weekly, but let me know what you guys think about this, and we'll see you guys next video.